Hey guys, welcome back to Star Wars. Let's see, how does it go? Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga. You'll remember from the last episode, we did the first movie, the first chapter. You will see all the movies are now open. So that's pretty cool. We're going to do them, generally speaking, in order. We're going to do all the story modes in order, and I'll talk about this in a minute. We're not going to go through... So we did this one already, right? When we do the story modes, I'm going to do them in order. So I'm going to do all of movie 1, all of movie 2, all of movie 3 in that order, and then each chapter in order within that movie. But I'm not going to do them all the story modes, then all the challenge modes, then all the free play modes. We're going to intermix those. So, and the challenge modes and free play modes I won't necessarily do in order. It just depends on which characters I have right now. So anyway, all that being said, I am going to do a chapter, a story mode chapter, Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. You can see, again, since we have not done the story on this, that story is the only option that we have, so here we go. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 2, Invasion of Naboo. Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon, Jinn, and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with the local forces before it is too late. Every one of these videos is going to get demonetized because of that theme song. Whoops, I hit the wrong button there. Oh, this level. Ugh. This level actually, I think it's fairly long. I think. I could be wrong about that. I do know it's a big pain in the butt. Maybe I shouldn't say that. Maybe it's not as big a pain in the butt as I remember. I remember having a really hard time finding one of the canisters in this one, and it was turned out to be, it's one of the ones that I distinctly remember where it is because it took me so long to find it the first time I played this game. So I'll never make that mistake again. Let's grab some money. If the droids get too close to you, they will attack. So, you know, watch out for that. There's this thing, but I do not believe we can get it yet. You can do it if you want. Stand up here, but we need a blaster guy to do that, and we don't have a blaster guy. We've got our two guys. So, the story mode, you have to use the characters they give you, in this case it is Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan. Which is the same characters we had last time, actually, in the first movie. The droids won't attack unless they get too close. Go through these plants. I mean, there's no real... The only real purpose is to get the True Jedi thing, I think. Although, it does have those cup things. I don't know what that's for. Always break Lego stuff. Even if you don't think it's... or anything. Oh look, we got a canister there. Anything that looks like Lego, make sure you get it. So yeah, there's another one of those cups. I don't know if that means anything. Careful, this is a spot they like to come out at. Stop that, please. Let me get that flower. Crap. Running low on health. Excuse me! So if that happens, again, all you have to do is collect the studs. And they will disappear, so, you know, don't let that happen. Trying to get these flowers. Okay. Let's blow that up. Okay, this is the one, I think, right here that took me so long to figure out. Because at this point, I just went right by this. And the rule of Lego, of course, is always break stuff that looks like Lego. Would you guys get out of here? God damn it. And down in here is a canister. It took me so long to find that. That's the one that I will never, ever again not be able to find because it's burned into my memory now. Okay, we're coming out of this thing. Oh, look who it is. It's Jar Jar. Everybody's favorite comic relief. The point which George Lucas completely lost his mind. Okay. Actually, Jar Jar is significant because, he's a new type of character, what's called a tall jumper. Can you get off of that? You would. He can jump higher than any other character in the game. Or, you know, tall jumpers can. There's more than one, but... So, I think I can get this with him. Yep. Like, you couldn't get that with anybody else. Hang on. Can't destroy those flowers. Yeah, we're doing kind of poorly on, two Jedi. Try to get some of these. Okay, how are we doing? Yeah, I don't know if that's something that they plan to put in with the cups and the... Would you stop it? You're annoying me. Pain in my ass? But they don't do anything. I mean, you can't pick them up, you can't... I've tried. But I'm not aware of anything that they do. Anyway, let's get past that bit. That's a bit that's kind of a pain. Alright, heading up here. Let's move on. Alrighty, this thing. Make a bridge. Go in here, grab all this. What are we at? Almost 50%? Okay, I think we gotta switch over to Jar Jar on this one. Would you stop it? Alright, let's switch over to this guy, we'll do this. Oh, okay. Didn't really need to worry about that too much. Okay, cool. Jar Jar, I'm gonna need you over here, please. Okay, we got a bounty hunter thing here, this is something we can't access right now. Stop it. Okay. So this we can move. I think if we take Jar Jar, we can get up here and grab this canister. So we're up to 4. That's not bad, actually. That is not bad. Certainly I have done much worse, or there are levels that you do much worse. So actually we're doing pretty good now on True Jedi. We're almost at 80, or almost at 90%. Pull that down, and go down here and grab ourselves another canister. Very nice. Excuse me, Jar Jar, if you would. Okay. Get those guys out. Stop it. Not tell you to turn off your lightsaber, fool. Okay, there's another thing that you can't get past right now, I don't believe. Go away. Go away. That heart. So I'm low on health. Can't do anything with those flowers. Okay, Jar Jar, come here. I need your jumping ability. Grab that. Yep, definitely at 90% now. Okay, cool. Jar Jar has no offensive capabilities, so don't try to take him into combat. Got another canister back here. Six is bad. It's really good, actually. That's pretty generous, these early levels on the canisters. Usually, 3, 4 is pretty normal, as I remember. Like I said, there's definitely no level which you can get all 10 in story mode. Never gonna happen. Okay, I think what we need to do here is, here. Hey, we got 2 Jedi, nice. Okay, grab all that. If we step on this thing, it drops it down into the cave. Let's switch over to Obi-Wan. Yeah, this is the end of the level. Nice. Okay. Okay, now. This is a little bit of a pain in the butt. Because you got to do this in the right order. Can you get out of here, please? I think if you do it this way... Yeah, you get a canister. Very nice. 7 out of 10. That's not bad. That is not bad at all. And one of them is where the bounty hunter is, I believe. One of them is with that thing right at the beginning with a target that we couldn't get. And I don't know where the third one is. Off the top of my head. Oh yeah, I do. It's behind the ship. That is rude. That is just rude. Can you guys piss off? Cost me to lose studs there, you bastards. Alright, you know what? We just need to get out of here. I've actually lost studs because I'm screwing around over here. Stop it. Alright. Just under 50,000 studs. It's, yeah, it's pretty normal. This is before they used actual voiceovers for LEGO games. This is when they didn't talk. I mean, that lasts quite a while. I think the first time they'd talked was during one of the Lord of the Rings movies or something. So we got +1 for finishing the level. We also got Jar Jar Binks. There's our character grid. And we got 2 Jedi. So very nice. 100%. And we're up to 127,000 studs. Almost 128. Pretty good. Then we got, 7 of the mini-kit? That's not bad. That is not bad at all. None too shabby. 3 out of 6, 160. 4 out of 160. Alright. If you continue story, it goes on to the next level, which I don't want to do. So we are never going to be doing that. This should take us back out to the hub. Very cool, guys. So 2 out of 3 gold bricks, 7 out of 10 canisters. We got True Jedi, and of course the blue canisters and red bricks we did not get. I don't really remember where the red bricks are on that level. Let's head out to the main hub. I think what I want to do is start working on some of this stuff. So we got hints, characters, extras, code, which we're never going to use, gold bricks, and story clips. Story clips is just a recap of the things we've already seen. So these are the ones that are opened. These are all the story clips in the game. We probably never need to look at this again because we've already, you know, you see the story clips as they come. See, there's quite a lot. Quite a lot. That's a lot of story clips. Wow. There they go. Okay. Ooh. So yeah, that's what that's all about. Gold bricks. This will show you all the gold bricks in the game. You can see there's a bunch for sale. In fact, all of these are for sale. That's what that is. So you can buy gold bricks. Codes, we're never going to use that. Extras. We will be doing this. I'll talk about these later on, but for right now, we'll just leave it. Characters, there are certain characters you can buy. Right now, we've got several characters open to us. We'll buy a few. We'll get the Gonk droid. We'll get the PK droid. And we'll get the Battle droid. Why not? Okay. How many are left? 5. Okay, let's get the Battle droid security. There you go, we got the first 4. We got 4 more that are open right now, and then a bunch that are not. You can see there's a whole bunch of characters we have to buy. This is one of the things we need studs for. And then hints. So these are the hints that we've already opened up. Double jump and press X when in the air to do a special Jedi attack. Press X to attack. Press A to jump. Press A when in the air to double jump. The more Lego studs you collect, the more things you will be able to buy here. And collect all the Lego canisters in each level to build a minikit models. You can view these outside the cantina. And then you can see there's hints for sale. So let's get a couple. Many of the areas of the levels can only be reached by certain characters. Go back to these levels in free play and try to find all the secrets. Let's get another one. Once you have defeated an enemy character in a level, you'll be able to buy it here. Try to collect all the characters. How many are there, actually? There's quite a few. Well, there's not that many, actually. Let's get one more. Astromech droids can hover for a limited time. Press and hold A to activate the boosters. Okay, good enough. So yeah, we did characters. Extras. So these, you can see there's quite a few there. Then you need a certain number of power bricks to unlock some of these. Or not a certain number. Each power brick unlocks one of these things. But there's a few that are open. These are just silly little things, really. So we'll get one of them. Extra toggles for 25,000. Fertilizer for 8,000. Sure, why not? We'll get a couple of those. So that's good. We'll leave it at that for right now. Alright, we're now 3.3% of the way through the game, guys. Very nice. I'm going to stop here. I think what we're going to do in the next episode is we're going to explore the main cantina. This part of the cantina right here. Get that out of the way. So yeah, but for right now, we're going to stop here. So let me take a moment to thank my patrons. My $5 plus patrons are Michael Hilliard and Tor Gregory. You can see the details of my $3 and $1 plus patrons in the description below and at the end of this episode, respectively. Please do take a look at those links in the description, guys. Really good stuff in there, and you're going to want to go check it out. So please go do that. Thank you very much, guys. It is a huge help to this channel, and I do very much appreciate the assistance that you provide. So thanks a lot. Okay, gang, we're going to stop here, and we will pick this back up in the next episode. So I'll be seeing you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please take a second to comment, like, and subscribe. All these things really help me out. I'd like to say a big thanks to all my patrons whose names are appearing on the screen right now. Thanks a lot, guys. I really do appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more great content, consider joining my list of patrons. There's a link on the screen in the bottom left corner. Thanks a lot, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.